The proceeds from the sale of the song has gone to the American Foundation for AIDS Research. Written by Burt Bacharach, Carol Bearsager, and performed by Dionne Warwick, who invited her friends, Elton John, Gladys Knight, Stevie Wonder, to join her in singing it. It became the year's biggest selling single, and it's a perfect example of how the music community responds when there's a need. Because after all, that's what friends are for. Now, to my mind, there's only one person that could lead us in this song. And do you agree? Dionne? Dionne Warwick, please come up and sing.
Never thought I'd feel this way. And as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can.
Gladys,
you smile and you shine and you're always out of me. But
Gladys Knight,
that's the friend of mine. In good times, in bad times, I'm the only sign forevermore. That's the friend of
all.
Music Awards brought to you by the new shape of the Mercury Cougar. Mercury, the shape you want to be in. McDonald's. Enjoy McDonald's double features now at a McDonald's near you. And Bud Light. Everything else is just a light. Is pleased to have been selected to assist with air transportation to Los Angeles for this evening's special telecast. Eastern, the one to the sun. That's